Emily Anderson with RSH Legal. After an accident, you may experience the symptoms of a brain injury immediately, but some symptoms take time to show up. Brain injuries can be hard to diagnose. That is because the symptoms of a brain injury often can be hard to identify. Early diagnosis and treatment of a brain injury can lead to a better recovery. A brain injury can manifest in a variety of ways, including physical symptoms, sensory symptoms, or cognitive and behavior symptoms. This article relates to the physical symptoms of a brain injury. One important thing to know is that even if you don't hit your head in an accident, you could still have a brain injury. If you have some of these physical symptoms after an accident, even if you don't hit your head, report them to a doctor right away. Here are some common physical symptoms of a traumatic brain injury. First, headaches. Headaches are the most common symptom of a brain injury. After an accident, it's common for people to take some pain relievers and wait and see if their symptoms go away. We recommend you see a doctor right away after any accident, but this is especially true if you're experiencing signs of a brain injury. 2. Tinnitus, otherwise known as ringing in the ears. It can also sound like a clicking, buzzing, or ticking sound. Tinnitus can be short-term or long-term. Tinnitus sufferers can develop headaches, fatigue due to lack of sleep, a hard time concentrating, and even depression. While there are few treatment options for tinnitus, it can be a sign of a larger underlying brain injury. 3. Vomiting or nausea. A person who suffers a brain injury, which includes concussion, may experience nausea or vomiting. However, there may be a delay between the accident and the symptom. If you feel sick to your stomach after recently experiencing an accident, you may have a traumatic brain injury. Here are some other signs of a mild traumatic brain injury: fatigue or drowsiness, problems with speech, including slurring or trouble using the correct words, dizziness or loss of balance, seizures, and altered vision. Brain injuries often go undiagnosed. If you believe you have a mild traumatic brain injury, please seek treatment right away. If you would like more information on brain injury symptoms, download our free law guide to traumatic brain injuries at www.fightingforfairness.com.